Today I will show you how to install Pyron on Windows and Linux. First part will be on Linux, Windows part starts at 7:40. Let's start. First, we have to install some dependencies. Open terminal and use sudo apt-update. Then use sudo apt install python 2 tk dev python tk. Now we will download Pyron from GitLab. Now extract files. Now we will download Clip Database. Extract files from Archive. I encountered error, so I have to use other method for extracting files. Throughout the terminal I installed package unrar. For package installation, use sudo apt install unrar. For extracting file throughout terminal use unrar x file name. Copy extracted files to Pyron folder. For testing purposes, we will download saveacus.p file. Copy the file into Pyron subfolder. Now we will open Pyron folder in terminal and run Pyron with python2_pyron_launcher.py. Change your desired language. And click on Demo for opening saved AQ file. Now you can browse modules and make yourself familiar with controls. And now the Windows part. First, we have to download and install Python 2.7. Select this feature. Now we will download Pyron from GitLab. Now we will extract downloaded files. Now we will download Clip Database. Extract files from archive. Copy extracted files to Pyron folder. For the test purposes, we can download saved ACOUS.p file. Transfer this file into Pyron subfolder. To run Pyron, open file underscore Pyron underscore launcher. Change your desired language. And click on Demo for opening saved AQ file. Now you can browse modules and make yourself familiar with controls.